need we shrink from honestly facing conditions in our country today. This great nation will endure as it has endured. We will survive and we will prosper.
So first of all, let me assert my firm belief that the only thing we have to fear is